Yep.
The final showdown was. Yeah, here we go.
You're the one they call Jekt, the man from Zanarkand, are you not?
What of it? Watch your tongue, Maeve.
My apologies. I am Braska, a summoner. I've come to take you from this place.
Sounds sweet. What's the catch?
That easy to see, was it? I soon leave on a pilgrimage to Zanarkand.
Seriously?
I would like you to join us. It will be a dangerous trip. Yet, if we do reach Zanarkand, my prayers will be answered, and you will be able to go home. We think. What say you?
Quick, let's go.
So quick.
Anything to get out of here.
Then it's settled. But I must protest. This drunkard, a guardian?
Hey, you want to step in here and say that?
What does it matter? No one truly believes that I, a fallen summoner, went to an Albed, could possibly defeat Sin. This is what they say. No one expects us to succeed.
Braska, sir.
Let's show them they're wrong. A fallen summoner, a man from Zanarkand, and a warrior monk doomed to obscurity for refusing the hand of the priest's daughter. What delightful irony it would be if we defeated Sin.
Stop gabbing and get me out of here. Free at last.
Now, Jekt, I am in your hands until we reach Zanarkand.
Right, right. So, what's a summoner anyway?
I just realized you could walk with the D-pad. Alright, I got the fucking mirror.
The final show. Here we go!
Yeah, I wish this shit wasn't impossible at fucking higher frame rates. Because the 30 FPS version of this race gets me like really nauseous. I still have the beater though to unlock the thing. Alright, whatever. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. Fucking A. That sucks. That's my high score on balloons, though. Can I just get rid of it? Kaladbolg. Oh, Ina actually shows up. Oh, just realized I gotta dehumidify. Oh, well, mission accomplished. What's up, Crookie? I did Baj Temple. Oh, wait, what was I doing? Oh, I remember what I was doing. The God Hand.
The final show.
And there's so much shit to do still. Oh man, every celestial weapon I still have to all I did was like off stream collect like 800 monsters. So I still have like 200 to go or some shit. Yeah. The only thing that's like strengthening my resolve right now is that I want to hit Ject so fucking hard. That's all I want to do. I want to one-shot Ject. Because it took me 8 months to beat him when I was a kid. Is there even shit over here? This is like where you start the game. What? Do you walk on this? No. So there's a chance at a no encounter weapon. But I already have one no encounter item. I got some lucky. E-Swan.
Something here.
I almost got eaten by a fiend here. Hey, that guy.
I get the picture. All right, let's go.
This should be really easy, I think. Oh, I did get the no encounters weapon, but it was for Waka. Nice. Yeah, you're having like a midlife crisis with how hard it was. Looking at. Oh, I just have to prove I have all these Aeons. Yeah, I always have to narrow my weapons down in those games. You just gotta hope that they let you. Who's this bitch?
You are Maester Seymour's mother.
Right.
So no, yet still you see my aid. My son, do you not hate him?
He's a piece of shit.
He's alright. He is the one who sowed the seeds of hatred. He is to blame. But I am at fault for letting him become what he was. He was always alone, half Guardo, half man. I wanted to give him the strength to live by himself. And so I became a faith. But because I let him taste power, he began to search for more. He was not satisfied with my Aeon. He wanted more, more power.
And he found Sin.
Yes. Come, Summoner. I will bestow you with my power. The Dark Aeon, Anima, destroy Sin and my son's obsession with it.
Yeah, no problem. Oh, I don't even have to fight him? She's like the nicest Faith in the game. Jimbo wanted money. Son of a bitch. Isn't there other stuff here? What am I missing? I get out of here. I'm slightly confused. Oh, square. I didn't see it said square. Okay. I thought there was something else here. I thought it was like Jupiter's stuff. Let me double check. I didn't have it up. Oh, yeah, okay.
The final show. Yeah, here we go.
I feel like I can't swim down. Must be in a different spot. Can I see it from here? Where the fuck is this thing? Why do I not understand where this thing is? I feel like I did this the last time. Says there's a crevasse. I don't believe them. Oh, it's right here. Holy shit, that's hard to see. Why would they put that there? Look at that. Look at that. What am I looking at? Nothing. You can't even see it. I was just spamming the button. I guess that's what the riddle was about. Maybe. That was fucked up. All right. What's easy that I can do next? Oh, far plane.
Yeah, here we go.
Why are you in God of Salaam? What business have you here?
You want to start something?
If it would please you to harm a defenseless old man, then burn me, boil me, it matters not.
Huh?
Lord Seymour is gone. No lord rises to take his place. The Guado merely wait for Sin to come and finish us off. Why should I care what you do to me? If it meant rejoining Lord Giscoll and Lord Seymour, then your taking off my head would be the greatest kindness.
Whatever.
Why is he going there too?
I'm still not the person I wanted to become. Not yet. I'll come back to let you know how things went.
When Lord Giscoll was alive, the Guado knew prosperity and honor. But now, we Guado wither and crumble. I myself could have done more to stop this. Forgive me, Lord Giscoll. Lord Giscoll, I beg your forgiveness.
I hope I'll bring back good news. I hope I'll bring back.
Alright, oh boy, do I not want to do Lightning Dodger. Alright, I guess I could do the side quest with the cactuars.
Yeehaw, here we go.
Yeehaw. Of all the places, why doesn't this one have one of those teleport panels?
Huh?
What? Bullshit. Holy shit, that started fast. I didn't even get to read what kind of fucking factory it was. Easy. Okay, where's the shining blue? Oh, the save point. Okay. Dude, this one's hard. What the fuck? What? How the fuck do you do this? Wow. Bro. Oh, I had a second left and I pushed it. Okay. Okay. Oh, bro. Huh? Wow, this is crazy. You have to play fucking red light, green light with this motherfucker. And it's very hard. Or some shit, or Simon said, whatever the fuck it is. You have to play fucking crab game with this guy. Oops, I changed what slot I was in. There we go. I can't believe it's this hard. Oh my god, where? Bat seed? I don't know. I have this weird memory of this being just this hard, regardless. It's that last push, because he delays the last spin, and he only gives you a second. Whatever, he's dead. Bitch! Vachella. I got to the very last part of it like a fucking 10 times. I just couldn't clutch out that last step. Which is crazy, because if you think about it, alright, so if you fuck up that minigame, you get like a different type of sphere. I don't know what that means. But if you were trying to be like a perfectionist, you'd have to reload your save file every time you wanted to attempt that. Sounds awful. Oh, Robea stuck inside. Back soon. Where is Robea? Stuck in a chest? Travel to Sanubia Desert Central and search inside the treasure chest on the far west side of the map. Pathway starting with... What? Oof. I don't know about that one. Played quite a bit of that game. Is this central? My computer couldn't really run it at the time, though. Whoopsie. Son of a bitch. Oh, I didn't realize that you get like multiple chances at these. Maybe that's how you get it done then. I'm an idiot. Oh my god. Life getting in the way of JRPGs is fucking annoying. I just stepped while he was fucking looking at me. That time he caught me? Okay. Those items in that in those chests was were actually like really fucking rare. What the fuck? The shining gems and shit. Uh-oh. Oh, this one sounds fun. Holy shit! He looked at me for fucking a year! Holy shit! Oh my God. This guy's gotta be kidding me. Yeah, whatever, dude. Can't believe it. I did it. Holy shit. That was fucked up. A journey. This one's funny. Oh, I don't want to play Blitzball. Not yet. Oh, shit. All right. Why did he just kill himself? He just jumped off the ship. That didn't even say anything.
The final showdown. Yeah, here we go.
What the fuck? He just jumped me? What the hell? He doesn't warn you. That's fucked up. All right, I can't do that. What is it? Saying that I killed them all? Because I did. Kind of dark. Where was the other sigil? Oh, I have it. Okay, so I can make her ultimate weapon now. Wow, I actually got my first celestial weapon. Never done that before. Oh, I have to present it twice. I don't have it yet. Break damage limit on my weakest character. Sweet. Alright, I'm gonna grab some coffee. And then work on another one. Got a cinnamon streusel muffin, some French vanilla coffee, and a water. And I have no plan of what I'm doing next. But check Killika and see how these zip past. So you gotta play blitzball games to get those to pass, I guess. Parts of this wiki have like crazy grammatical errors.
The final showdown.
I went the wrong way. He's like, this thing sucks. I can't go back the other way because there's fucking dark aeons over there.
Here we go.
What a shitty item. I guess I just never did this. I don't want that. I don't see the feather over here. Isn't it over here? Why are these things so hard to see? Like I'm missing something. I think that's what I have already anyway. Was this it? I think this was it. But I still feel like there's like other areas around here I didn't explore. Who cares? Alright. The sigil is from... You will need to complete a total of 10 area quests or species quests. Oh. That's fine. I can do that. Dude, I'm never going to be able to get the Sun Sigil. I say that, but it's like, fuck, I don't want to. There's so many parts of this game I don't want to do. I don't want to. Do I grind the chocobo race, or do I kill things in the monster arena?
The final showdown machine. I say let's get the show on the road!
Machine. Oh, this is gonna suck. Dude, I hate that the balloons are different every fucking time. It doesn't make sense. Okay. I played this for a while last night, and I gave myself motion sickness. I'm playing at 30 FPS. Sucked. Fuck. I just gotta keep breathing. Oh my God. I doubt that was good enough. I got it down to 5. I think I could do it. Oh my God. Why does she get like a head start? It doesn't fucking make sense. What? She's a cheater, dude. I swear. Dude, she went right through that bird. Oh my god, if you get hit, it fucking changes the timing of the birds. These birds are fucking out of their minds. It's gonna be like 4 seconds. Oh my god, it was 0.6. I was 0.6 seconds off. That's like one balloon. Fuck. Man, these controls are as awful as you think they are. Huh? It was like a heat seeker. This challenge, I actually considered like looking up a save file editor. I wish the chocobo was built different. These fucking seagulls make chocobos look like bitches. Son of a bitch. That one hit at the end cost me. But this RNG, these RNG balloons in this pattern, I think it's doable. It's for sure doable. Haha. Some of the patterns, like, she'll just have a balloon right in front of her at the start. You can't even possibly get it. It's like, what? Huh! Why is she faster? I got caught on the terrain, which is something that can fucking happen. Okay. Oh my God, I was weaving. I was weaving. Oh no. It'd be sick if the controls were good enough that I could do this at 2x speed, but I can't. Literally can't. Dude, they curve on the ground. So stupid. Fucking seagull just rubbed me the wrong way. I got stuck on the ground. That bird hit both of us. 16 balloons. I did it! I got hit 3 times and I still got it. Ooh, dude, yeah, get fucked, birds. That's like the worst part. It's not the worst, but that's the sad thing, is that's not the worst part of getting a celestial weapon. The final showdown. Like, that feels relatively easy now. It only took me a combined probably like hour and 20 minutes of grinding that, and I almost threw up last night doing it because of the 30 FPS, but I feel like the lightning bolt's gonna rot my brain. I guess there's a secret spot or some shit where you can always cause a lightning bolt to strike. Still looks really fucking boring. Oh, it doesn't have fucking AP on it? That's lame.
Showdown with shit.
All right. What's the next one? Oh yeah.
The final showdown.
Oh wait, what were, oh, okay.
The final show.
Just gotta kill some things in the arena, I guess. I've never done this. Never challenged something in the arena. Slow down emulator. Man, look at how stupid this shit is. We got 10 of everything. I haven't been there yet. I haven't been. I don't know how strong these are. I set them for 19,000 now. Smoke. Fuck.
Oh.
Why is this thing still alive? Why is this thing still alive? It's on the ground. Still alive.
Ow.
Got him. All right. It's an interesting reward. The fuck? What the hell? I have to kill 10 of those things? I guess I should just bring fucking Auron with me. Oh, this thing just came out the gates. Oh, it's got chocobo wings. This thing is fast. All right, what the fuck? That's not good. Cool. Tight. Tight. I wonder if this even does anything. Wait. Nope, he's just immune to it. Jesus. All right. Uh-huh. All the Phoenix Downs. Oops. I tried. Whatever. Change anything. Oops, I attacked. Oh, never mind, it doesn't matter. Okay. Might not be equipped for these fights. Yeah. At all. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? This fucking game. I'm doing something else. This is fucking awful.
Got quite a name to live up to, daughter of... Very well. Now,
this shit's probably at least doable. Correct.
Stop. That is enough. Ah, you have made some progress. Take this.
Got it. Fucking fights.
You've got quite a... Very well. Before we begin, now, are you ready?
Oh, she healed me.
I will be the judge of your Aeon strength. Are you good enough? Very well. Now, are you ready? Do your Aeon Wilson.
I'm just gonna choose Bahamut for everything. Well, now I can't. I don't know what Bahamut's weak to. Holy shit! Why is your magic stat so high? Well, see ya. I actually died of that. Right?
Ah, you have made some progress. Take this. I will be the judge of your Aeon strength. Very well. Now, are you?
Yo, Jimby. See ya.
Ah, you have made
some progress. And for that, take this.
That's a weird reward. 8 shadow gems.
You've got quite a name to live up to, Dot. Very well. Now, are you...
This chick really knew all the fucking summons this whole time. Didn't do shit. I'll show you pain, bro. He's still alive. Not anymore. Beat them all. Cindy, Sandy, and Mindy. Is that all?
You've got quite a name to live up to.
Oh, now I can fight her magic sisters. Okay.
Very well. Now,
I'm gonna aim for the little one. She's so tanky. Oh, I got skipped. It skips the order. I send her? I don't remember. I think I have to send her for the item. With this many weapons, I could get inside of a Sin pretty easily. Or I could start playing Blitzball. Was that? Was the last time I saved? Probably just saved. Oh, wait a second. Maybe? I don't know. I don't remember where these guys go. It doesn't show me his HP. What? Let me get him Brawler. I think that's okay. Nice. 2-2. That's what's up. It seems like a really short set. Oh, he caught it. He's got so much endurance. Tidus, you son of a bitch. That dude was just there and it didn't fuck. What the fuck? Bruh. I'm about to lose this ball. Man, brother's a beast. What the fuck?
This is all over. We'll help you look for your Zarakan.
The final showdown with... Yeehaw! Here we go!
That's crazy. The other guy was like... That's not what I wanted.
The final showdown. Yeehaw! Here we go.
No, what the?
The final show. Yeehaw! Here we go.
Think I'm doing this right? This is gonna be a hard one. Oh, damn, you're wrecked. Oh, I didn't realize he had fucking like 18 catch. What the fuck? I can't score on this guy with a jack shot. That's not good. The ball didn't make it. Alright, I got a point. I'm a safe state. I didn't think I was gonna beat the Abed Sykes. Hit 21 pass. dude's out of his mind. I don't think his own HP is over. Might be over 150. God, the jack shot is cheap. Just like single-handedly wins games. Get her, Waka. Oh, Nap tackled me. Oh, shit. They got wrecked. When does that random? I guess I saved it halftime. I guess I could find out now. I want to say that's the same rewards. Oh, I was gonna see if I could play Blitzball at 3x speed. Let's see. Yeah, it turns out I can. What was that bullshit? Brother is fucked up. Can I play it at 4x speed? He blocked that. fucking brother. Oh my god. Dude. Okay, it got that one. Not this one. Brother's just dunking it. Oh, Albert Sykes. Uh-oh, Potato's to sleep. What does he wake up? I think I woke him up. Kidnapped, bitch. He caught that? Oh, no. Oh. Oh, did they nap, brother? What the fuck? Cool, I got it. Holy shit. Dude, these fucking rewards are trash. How long is the fucking league? Ah, he blocked that? Oh, fuck.
Boy.
Hey, good job, Walker. Wait, who's Beric? Oh, he's a midfielder. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. The final showdown with Oh, my shoot got withered. What is good morning? That's such a ridiculous. All right, so when a player wakes up, there's a chance for one of their stats to go to Only a single underdog secret. I think I just reload and try to get a different tournament. I blocked that, what the fuck? Brother just tanked 4 people. Poisoned and still just destroying everyone. The fuck is a rename card? Oh, you can rename your Aeons. Alright, Dark Matter. Oh, all that shit sucks. And these rewards suck. Has it got to be like complete? He has no HP. Sucks.